the question is, why don't fighter cockpits have rearview mirrors? Well, the answer is some of them do, like the F-15, but a lot don't, like the F-16 or the newer F-22 or F-35. The reason is when you're dogfighting, or as fighter pilots call it, VFMing, you have to be able to see minute changes in what the adversary is doing, and looking through a mirror, you just don't get that visual acuity. Let me know in the comments if you can tell what type of jet this is.